That's quite a stash there, Charon. Fishing time? Sata sack already.
Goes down smooth.
Lucky find. One Sata sack coming right up.
The Guardian.
Thank you, boy. I'll take it. One last bit of business to take care of, then.
You know now what you're doing here is without any...
I do.
What that we... now that we have... We are not finished.
Going to cooperate.
Blast you.
Then die already.
Get on. Take me home.
Goodbye, Father. Done with time to spare. My weapons can grow even stronger now. I guess. I'm cold.
Ah, you're back.
Mother?
I begged the fates that you'd return to me. Perhaps I ought to be more careful how I speak of them. Tell me, how was your journey? What happened?
Father didn't make it any easier for me, nor would he tell me why he never sent for you after you left. So, I don't know what's going on still, but I wanted to see you again.
I wanted to see you too. Come, speak quickly with me, that our time together here may be as full as possible, all right?
I need to know what happened between you and Father. Why are you here and not with us?
I couldn't live with myself anymore down there. After I left Olympus, a long story in itself, I came to be with your father in the underworld. It was a shock, to say the least. The others in your father's house were welcoming enough, but I never felt that I belonged.
I know the feeling, I think. But you stayed. Long enough to have me. Those whom I've spoken to about you, it's as you said, they have fond memories of you. And then you even had a child. Did Father... Did he mistreat you?
No, no. Your father could be very difficult, though he was gentle with me. Soon enough, we got on fine. Better than fine at times, but when I was with child, why, I struggled terribly. Because child born of surface dwellers could not live down there.
Could not live down there according to whom exactly? The Fates?
According to them, yes. According to your father and to Nyx. Even having heard, I took my chances anyway. But when you emerged stillborn, it was too much.
But why would father lie to you? If he never wanted you, or never wanted me...
I don't know. I'm wondering the same. But, oh, look at you, Zagreus. We're running out of time. It's happening again.
I'm trying, but I can't stay that much longer, I don't think.
Oh, my dear son. Then please, ask Hades what you asked of me. Why he would lie. Tell him I must know, the same as you. And you farewell.
Until we... Father, you... Quite a mess you've created, I must say, Father. After being of no help whatsoever when it comes to disentangling it all. Though this isn't the place to talk, right?
No, it most certainly is not. Though I take it shall not be long before another of our private meetings, then.
Count on that.
He must be somewhere in Elysium, you know. What?
I realize that, Mistress. It's just... I think we've other matters to attend to, such as emptying the contents of this cup.
I see. That's fine. But you'll need to face your fears someday in all of this. You act as if you can't afford to get involved, but it's a little late for that.
Deuce is probably cleaning the rafters. Of night. I've mastered that. All right, I'm ready.